departure from action right now, if you can call it that. Gonna see the anti-hero make his way to the ring in a moment. With his longtime friend and trainer, the lethal one, Paul Azan. Anti-hero Shane Simons, probably out to address the crowd about his upcoming match later this evening.
You and I definitely both familiar with both of these men.
Completely.
And while I can't say I like the anti-hero Carlos Arenas, I can tell you he's definitely take a turn for the better recently, as we've discussed before. Doesn't look happy though.
No, he hasn't looked happy in quite some time. I'd say it's been a little over a year since the first time he came face to face with the man he'll face later tonight, one Paul Olson. Right now he's in there with, again, his mentor, Lethal Paul Azan. And I think they're just taking their sweet old time. That gets a pop from the crowd.
These kids don't deserve nothing. We're only giving our blood, sweat, and tears for what?
You stole me.
You didn't pay nothing. Okay? Bunch of spoiled brats, always on Facebook, passing balls back and forth, getting lunch detention. You don't deserve to go to New York.
That's not very nice, Carlos.
You been to that school?
And this fat piece of crap doesn't deserve to be in the ring with me either.
What?
That's right, you heard me. You do not deserve to be in the ring with me because you are the reason why I lost to Paul Olson last year.
You remember, Amazing Jay, he's absolutely right.
Well, Lethal Paul did.
Protecting from John Cena's dad.
Yeah, and the ref's up too. That's right.
Yeah, there was an STF put on in that match, if I remember correctly.
That's why he's retired now. So, because I couldn't count on you to get the job done, I went out and hired somebody else to watch my back, to be in my corner. Hey, former Power League Wrestling World Heavyweight an icon on the New England Wrestling Independent scene. Stand up and show some respect for the one.
No, it's not you, Monaco. Dr. Heresy.
What better choice if you can't trust Lethal Paul Azan to watch your back?
Well, who's to say he couldn't trust Lethal Paul Azan?
to watch your back than Dr. Reginald Heresy. I told you he was coming up late.
You did, but you didn't tell me it was happening this soon. Dr. Heresy stepping in the ring with authority. And I'm not sure about this attack on Lethal Paul Azan. I'm not sure it's warranted. This is why these two guys become buddy-buddy. I could have sworn that Aramis just introduced him. Best friends now.
That was my name in a past life. You will now refer to me as my proper name, Carlos Arenas. I stand corrected. I apologize. Carlos Arenas, formerly known as Shane Simons, called me up and let me know that he had a little issue he needed some help with. And as a member of the medical practices, I was very happy to oblige, because that's what we do. We help people. Now,
Dr. Heresy helps people.
What are you even doing here?
Paul, I hope he helps somebody.
Why are you here in this ring right now? You serve no purpose. You cost my friend last year. And I've got a good mind to escort you out of here physically if you're not smart enough to remove yourself from this ring right now.
Well, that's a bold statement. Harsh words right there.
He's fired. He refuses to leave the ring, though.
He's firing Lethal Paul. The history those two men have had for over the years. Well, wait a minute. They're not even letting him leave the ring.
He obviously didn't want to leave the ring.
Carlos Arenas.
So just like Dr. Heresy promised, he's escorting him out of the ring physically.
Crybaby Carlos Arenas is still... Whoa, wait a minute. Paul
Olsen.
What's
this guy doing out here?
Paul Olsen.
He's got no
in the
business
ring.
Coming
sure
out
he
here.
Does.
And with a steel chair?
Paul Olsen tending
is
to
this
Lethal
Paul. Is supposed
to
be a teacher and a role model to our children to look up to? A man that runs around in a steel chair and interrupts people's business that he doesn't belong in?
Well, he's certainly not.
Glad I don't send my children to this
well,
school.
Well, he is a teacher, and obviously he's... He's obviously he's smart enough to not go into a two-on-one attack.
Dr. Reginald Heresy.
Okay, well, whatever you think that you might be. All right. So, in any case, you know, Paul, you have three daughters that have attended the academy. What do you teach them? Is this how they want to see?
Waste of my money.
Is this how
exactly right. It's a waste of his money. That's why I don't send my kids to that school.
Maybe turn on your best friends for one.
Does he have a point?
I don't even care. Tonight, if I have to, I will take the both of you on myself if I have to.
That's not
a very smart move. This man's even dumber than I thought.
Challenging two world champions.
Did you just say the boat? The boating is? This man's a teacher!
I don't need to. Paul, last year you said to me, in the middle of this very rain, you said, if I recall, I'm the only Paul, that's all. But I have a proposal for you. How about later on tonight, we be the only two Pauls together, that's all, and team up to take on Mr. Arenas and his little doctor friend. I think they're quite done together, what do you think?
Paulson proposing a tag team match.
This man is supposed to be teaching children. Does he have any intelligence at all?
Paul is on declining.
At least Paul is on has some smarts.
What you done here?
We'll see you later. We'll see
it's
you later,
because
Paul.
Of you that most of us are here today. Come on, Paul.
Paulson,
you are a great wrestler. You were a great friend. The Carlos, great friend. Absolutely great friend. You two, I'll see you two guys later on. All right.
Paul Olsen still.
Come on, Paul.
Sounds to me like he's begging for a partner now that he backed himself into a corner against two men.
Well, it sounds like we're going to see Paul Olsen in action later tonight against Dr. Heresy and anti-hero Carlos Arenas.
He's a liar. He's a backstabber. Be able to handle either of us. Come on. I knew you were a better wrestler, Paul. Come on, where you going?
Paul is on.
He is actually begging for a partner right now.
Paul is on, not. Doesn't look like he's going to take part in this. Crowd's friendly behind Paul Olsen, but that might be the only partner he's got in the ring or in his corner later tonight when he takes on.
Challenges two former world champions and then doesn't take no for an answer.
Well, that didn't work as well as I hoped. Well, you know, quite frankly, I expected actually to fight the both of them tonight, but I guess that's not going to happen. But I know how Carlos operates. He's a cheater, backstabber, liar. Any adjectives you want to use? Loser. So, first of all, I, unlike Mr. Arenas, am a good friend. So I brought in here one of my oldest friends, one of my childhood friends. He's in the audience right now. He's going to have my back later on tonight. I guess if I go 2-on-1 with those two losers, especially the guy with the little coat, I don't understand what that little coat's all about. But Johnny Rack, come on down. Losers, I guess, one more. Come on in the ring, John. But also, our principal, Mrs. Roslow, is not here today. So she has given me, believe it or not, full authority here tonight. she's allowed me to also have a special guest enforcer who will be outside the ring making sure that everything stays clean, or as clean as it's going.